Hello, hello, everybody. You know, I like to get things done, like, on time, like, almost done on time, like, you know, pretty much in the vicinity of what on time is. And you know what we're almost on time for? Possibly pretty much, yes, we are late because I'm recording this literally the day of, I mean, after my anniversary. We've been here for 3 years. That is, like, insane to me. Like, I don't know what people do in 3 years, but we've done something in 3 years. Like, we've done this in 3 years. We have passed the 100K threshold in 3 years, which, yes, 3 years is a pretty long time. And, like, some channels probably do it overnight with, like, viral videos. But we did something. We did it. We did it, y'all. Yes. Applauding to you, because you all got us here. But you know what? That's insane, right? Like, we are at a... I don't know, like, what do you do, like, when you pass 100K? Like, I feel like we need to do something, like, massive. Like, I don't know, like, what do YouTubers do now? Like, do they make movies? Like, we can make a movie, right? Like, we could probably make a movie. We have the means to make a wholesome girlfriend ASMR movie. Like, what would that look like? I feel like, we could do that, right? Like, it'd look probably something like this.
As the years pass and they fade, and you look beyond the horizon as it kisses upon the land, one always is able to wonder, when will Katori post her videos on time? Only time will tell.
I mean, the premise is pretty bad. Like, that's actually a pretty bad premise for a movie, but, like, we could throw an actual real character in there, right? Like, we could make a movie about Tagger. That would work. But you know what? Regardless of all of that, you know, thing I just did to waste your time, we have new designs for the, you know, to commemorate the 3rd anniversary. That's nuts. That is nuts. So, as you can see, you know what, I decided this year we're giving the girl a full body. We've always done, like, chest up, you know, because thumbnails and stuff, but we have a whole gosh darn girl. She has shoes, edition of shoes, and we have in 2 different colors because I thought we kind of, like, go with the theme that we did last year of having purple and blue, and I don't know, I think they came out really well. So, these are available on my Teespring if you're looking to get, like, something, like a cup or a mug or stickers or a blanket. If you want to cuddle up and show your 3rd anniversary pride for the Wholesome Girlfriend ASMR channel, you can get yourself a blanket. Now, I was planning on putting these on some standees because I thought that'd be kind of, you know, they look like they're standee material, but your homegirl got sick for 3 weeks and got behind on everything and, you know, it's fine. But regardless, it still might be coming out, and I think I might put these on some trading cards. So that will be, you know, coming out in the foreseeable future, even though technically it's a little late for the anniversary, you know, but it's still technically our 3rd year, you know, we're celebrating, so fair enough. But yeah, that's about it. This is just kind of like a small video to say, hey, thanks so much for sticking around for all these years, and... you know, hey, if you want to get yourself some, you know, 3rd year anniversary merch, it's up on the Teespring, you know, t-shirt, sticker, glass, whatever pickles your fancy. Tickles, yeah. Yeah, can you guys see? I'm a hot mess. So before I start rambling on and on like I usually do, I will just say once again, thank you guys so much for being with this channel for so long. I mean, regardless whether you've been here for just a few months, a week, 3 years, I appreciate all support coming from all avenues. I know that the lifespan of channels kind of varies, and 3 years might be pushing it, you know? So I wasn't sure how long this was gonna last, and it seems like we're still trucking along. So I look forward to seeing what 2024 brings for us and seeing how this channel will continue to grow. And all I can really just say is thank you. Stay wholesome, my friends.